Move! Get to the prison! Wait a minute. How did you move Ujira here so quickly? We can teleport things once a day with our water powers. Now move! Where are my keys? King Kalmar will kill us if he finds out that you didn't find your keys. Found them. They were in... Intruder, get him. Go, ninjas, I can hold them off. And that's how I got this bad boy. Now we need to run before... Give me the girl and the amulet, brother. I will never give you the amulet or Nia. I see you got your spear back, brother. Lost because of you, golden because of me. Pathetic. You're gonna need more than that to stop me. Well, I've got more tricks up my sleeve.
Is that all you've got?
Nah, that was just a distraction.
What?
Run, Nia, I can take him off. You either come here and surrender, or my brother dies. The choice is yours. I surrender. Don't do it, Nia. Too late, pricks. No, Nia, we've lost her again. We haven't lost her, Jay. I know where she is. She's at the Temple of the Endless Sea. Then we are heading there immediately. Go around and search for those ninjas while I begin the ritual. No need to search, we're already here. I don't have time for this. Where is my brother? By the power of the amulet of the sea which we are meant to protect, the trident which holds my life, the only master of single water in existence, and the deep moon. We are now free! I just think I need a little free time. Little break from the shows and a bus. What have you done, brother? Now stay down, or I'll make you. Had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on up in my house. Yeah, started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route. Clean up my yard, get the noose out. How can I open this bathroom? Only a master of water can look. Grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect. Now it's your turn, Jay. Use your lightning to open it. What is this? This is the crystal holding Mimetis' last life. It's full of water energy, and it will help you interrupt the ritual. Now go. Are you okay, Nia? Yeah, I'm fine. Just weak. Happy you saved me, Jay. Thank you. Nia, can you come with me for a little bit? I have to show you something about your water powers, which are now affected by the ritual. What did you want to show me, Benfo?
I'm not actually Benfomar.
Nia, what happened? This is it. You've lost. And I will be the greatest ruler the Ninjago has ever got. Not so fast. If you don't give me Nia, I will destroy the crystal holding Mimetis' life. Go ahead and do it! After I break the crystal, we'll still have to kill him. And I wish you good luck with that. Yeah, but... Didn't we need the crystal for Ojiya's resurrection? No.
Did you really think you could do that so easily? Oh, there he is, the green one, the one who slaughtered a third of my army. This is the moment I've been waiting for, the moment of revenge!
I've got the keys from the keykeeper. Benfo, you're out of here in seconds.
Stay right there. If you look at your face, every day when you get up and think you'll never be great, you'll never be great. Not because you're not, but the hate will always find a way to cut you up and murder your faith.
Nia, take the crystal and run. I can't, Jim, sorry. I took it. Ugh! Celebrate, huh?
The sphere will be awakening now because of me. I'm sorry, it's not your fault, Mia. It's their fault.
No, not all hope is lost.
Because I've teleported Wajira to your monastery of Spinjitzu, and is the real Benf talking. In that case, we've got an epic battle to take. We shall prepare, we shall take all the allies we can, and do what's best in a battle that will decide the fate of Ninjago forever. Go, Ninja. Go.